good evening. We are going to play a little bit of Gears, guys. Totally unplanned. I just felt like it. Checking if this works. 2 sec, guys. Nice.
Jenny, we lost it!
Delta, I'll set down for extraction.
Go, go! Clear out of here! It's not safe!
We're hit! Mayday, mayday, mayday!
Shit, Raven down! Let's get to the crash site! Fire's in the way. Find a way around.
Cardio kit. Hang on. That has StimTech.
Alright, with that upgrade, Jack and Stim our way through that fire. Okay, go! Go!
Oh, that's strong stuff. Forgot about that. Whoa.
All right, looks like it's stim time.
The game volume is so loud. I'm sorry, guys. There we go.
Del, over there, snipers. Then let's clear them out.
Fire in the hole!
the assist, Jack! Gotcha!
Shut down our boss? There's no way we can hold this settlement.
JD, go! Marcus and I had to bug out. Swarms everywhere! Can't reach control!
Something's messing with our comms. Do you read, Kate? We got separated from Cole, Voss, and Carmine.
Then we gotta regroup. Meet us at the theater.
Welcome. See you there.
JD, come on. Let's cut through the hotel.
Come on, in here.
Yo, Jack, give us some light.
Oh, shit. We're losing a lot of gears.
Be bad, Lizzie. Good luck. Hey, hold up.
Unrecognized
by a lot of people. Set that down! Take that!
This isn't good.
You kidding me? That block thing doesn't just shut DBs down, it turns them. What the hell, man?
Thank you.
There's one right there. Let's go back. Let's go back.
Seen enough of this hall.
Got it.
We'll argue in here. Come on. We're going in there, Del. Get ready. Kate and Dad. Then we can worry about the others.
Awake!
No, that is pleasure.
outside!
Perfect. Oh no, I did. Effects.
There we go! The other side!
I didn't change anything, I'm sorry. No, that was it. I guess environmental.
We're gonna find out. Terminated!
Doesn't look like it's this way. Oh, big open door. Yeah. Open and obvious.
Come on, this way. Shit!
It's the bat!
What the fuck is that? Who gives a shit? Just kill him!
They're leeches, man!
Down.
I'm pretty sure it wasn't supposed to be that easy.
James, do you read?
Solid copy, Dad. Loud and clear.
Heads up. That flock thing's made up of leeches.
Yeah, we know.
They're messing with our comms somehow, but Baird's got a squad cleaning them off the radio towers. We're at the theater. Are you close?
Down the street. We're on our way to you. We're leaving.
Now control drops them now.
I don't think they got the memo about the flock.
Thanks, control.
Shit. Well, let's just help them clear the street. Sergeant, we'll help you push them back.
Appreciate it, sir.
DBs, come on. Clear the street.
Affirmative, Lieutenant. Identified.
Sergeant, down!
Lay down your weapons.
Get halt!
You do not deserve the peace.
Calls for reinforcements. Don't do it.
Roger that, but there's a lot already out there.
Understood, Control. We'll keep an eye out. No one back here. Let's check the stage. Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just a headache.
Okay, let's go. Damn it. Nothing.
People were here. Where'd they all go?
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
I see. I saw that. I saw that. What was that?
Nothing.
If people were here.
Oh no, not this shit again.
Maybe they got out.
Let's get that curtain open.
Final curtain. We need a better gun. That can work.
Now this will do.
Yeah, that will work. Kick its ass.
Okay. Let's try this one.
Guys, we got a problem.
Corrupted DR1? That can't be good.
Look behind it. The evacuees. They're all dead.
Stay quiet and try to get out of here.
Oh, God damn it! Kill that thing! Damn it! I'll take that.
They're up on the balcony!
I'll put this to good use. Baird, theater evacuees didn't make it. Cole, Foz, the Carmines, what's their status?
Lizzie made it back to her convoy, but she keeps getting rerouted. Clay found a Raven out, but I can't reach Cole or Foz. You heard from them?
No, not yet. But we'll keep looking.
Holy shit.
Doctor, where are you? Command just called it. Pull out. Evacuation's over.
Control, it's Delta. You're breaking up. We're at the theater. Say again?
You gotta get out of there, kid. They're letting the settlement go.
Wait, can't we use the Hammer of Dawn?
Not when I can't target the damn thing. Just fall back to the main gate.
Baird, we're stuck on the other side of town.
You're at the theater?
Lizzie, thank God. Affirmative.
I've been diverted like 6 times. I can pick you up. Coming your way now.
We'll be here. Delta out.
In here, come on.
Hey! Whoa, 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 it's us.
We, brought company.
So, Del, see any friendly faces you recognize? Maybe that's the peaceful protester who broke my nose.
You deserve worse than a broken nose.
Why don't you show me what I deserve?
Stop! Damn, enough of this shit!
You're a goddamn coward!
A coward? Wow. Well, have I got news for you.
Bars. Don't.
Guess who ordered the first shot, Del? Directly into those peaceful protesters of yours. Yeah, that's right. Lieutenant Pedigree there.
Guys, come on, guys. Look, I mean, they were throwing incendiary... But the whole thing was confusing, all right? I didn't mean to have it happen. Never mind.
Beep, beep! Cavalry's here!
Look, we can discuss this later. Come on.
Kid, I don't even have the coordinates.
Well, use me.
you nuts?
Maybe! Just track my armor and offset.
No, I'm not doing that.
Too bad, Baird. We don't have a choice.
Chains! Covering fire!
Baird, I'm almost there. Get ready!
I really don't know about this, kid.
Short string here.
Kate! Should we bring him along?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
All right, come on. So what's your issue with Jack anyway?
Besides spending half my life hiding from Cogbots? No issue.
See? I told you it's not you. Turn.
That's lovely. It's your headache again, isn't it?
No. I'm fine.
He's not gonna listen to you.
How about you let him decide that?
Hey, it's her.
Your funeral.
Can't come here with Cog weapons. Hand them over.
You know who my father was, right? Who my mother was?
And yet, you're the one in Cog armor. Go figure.
Man, we're not giving you shit.
Just do what they say.
Fine.
You can pick these up on the way out.
I'm through.
things out back by the steam farm. Try not to cause any trouble.
That's up to him.
You know, we've convinced a lot of outsiders to come over to the cock and fight, but I gotta feel...
Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it here, so I will continue this probably tomorrow, but we'll see. Thanks for watching.